Howdy folks, and welcome back. As I mentioned, this is a pre-recorded episode. I'm actually recording it back-to-back with the other one, hence why we are still at the continue screen here and blur vision. So, as per usual, we're just going to jump right into it here and see what kind of violence we can get into. Oh, yeah. Did they see me? Yes. Anybody else? I don't see anybody else. So I'm assuming there's not anybody else. I don't even know why I'm trying to be sneaky. These raiders are really not much of a threat to me. Oh, I hear somebody. I think it might be a radio. An AK-74U assault rifle. Alright, 5.56, let's see, it's 172, 183, this one is in theory better than my current rifle, so we're going to take that, take the 5.56 ammo, oh, and the finger, and what do you have, some 32 and some 4.7mm ammo, I don't know what that would be for, but, okay, so let's, so its magazine is one round smaller than my other assault rifles. And one of the reasons it might be better is that it's in better condition. Let's see how it compares now. Yeah, no, mine's still better. Alright, so I'm actually, oh, I take that back. How is the value? And it's actually worth selling though, so I'm gonna carry it with me. Whiskey cup, ah, dirty water. And a cigarette if I really wanted it, which I don't. That's an explosive right there. John Henry Eden. I think he's a robot, if I recall correctly. Alright, where is it? I hear it. It's to my right. Probably above me. Gun cabinet with some microfusion cells and a laser rifle, which is not worth carrying. However, there is a safe with some SIGs. And random junk. Alright. Let's see what we got. Some 10mm ammo bottle caps and two pre-war money. Two bundles of pre-war money. And a some clam chowder! I love clam chowder. Okay. Man, there's just food everywhere for me to take. Mutt fruit rot gut. I'll take the wine. Oh, more scrap metal. Broken terminal. Can I do anything with it? No input device recognized. Reconnect keyboard. That is like a legitimate error too. If you boot like a PC without a keyboard connected, you will get that at the BIOS. Which it's funny because there's a keyboard right there. Unless, you know, it's got some internal problems. Go ahead and take those cartons of cigarettes. And I guess we'll take the turpentine too. Trying to hide mentats from me. Oh, what do we got here? Cigarettes, cigarettes, buff out, and cigarettes. Man, just drugs everywhere. I'm going to go and find that radio and I'm going to put a bullet into it. Because, dear God. Sledgehammer. Ammo. Oh, mine box. Frag mines. Man, so many. Let's just, come on. Two stim packs. Alright, so I think we're back to five now. Man, Outrider, this was a good suggestion for me to come here. I'm sure you knew that, but damn. Yeah, now we're officially ahead on stim packs. And another safe with some 10mm, some 5.56, and 66 caps. I'm appreciative of the caps, honestly, more than pretty much anything else. I will take this 223 pistol, though, because it is worth its weight. There's some gnarly-looking noodles. Bet you they smell like armpits. Some bobby pins, that's okay. And some whiskey. And that's it. Oh, damn it, I accidentally took a bottle, or a glass, rather, an empty. Well, I've got empty bottles on me anyways. Took a shot glass. Do not want that. Don't care about that. Okay, so what do we got here? Anything? Pre-war money? Cigarettes, empty soda, tin can, another Nuka-Cola, and an empty trash bin. Alright, time to find out what's upstairs. And then we might go vault hunting. I don't know if we're going to go straight for vault 80 whatever, or if I'm going to take a side trip to another vault, but there's going to be some adventure. I guarantee you guys that. Seriously. Oh. Whew. Well, that got my heart racing. Mostly in game. Another one of these AKs that, again, is worth its weight. And some more 5.56 ammo. I'm happy for the 5.56 ammo. We've actually chewed through quite a bit of it. We ran through a not insubstantial amount of it on that super mutant. Another stim pack. That makes me just incredibly happy. Fridge, sure. Might as well. Once we're done here, I'm gonna probably take a trip back to Megaton and have the doc take a look at me. Go ahead and quick save. What? Oh, what the hell was that? Those were some reflexes right there. Let's try this again. Where is that coming from? Unless there's a trap or something. Oh, that's terrible. Alright. A little bit quick save. Where is that? Yeah, alright. Okay, so he's got an auto shotgun. The good old fashioned noob cannon. So I'm gonna do this. I suppose I can ping this guy from here. Nope. Not that lucky, I'm afraid. Oh, you just had to blow my limbs off too, didn't you, bro? Jesus. Alright. This shouldn't take long. Where is he? There he is. Damn it. And the VATS is just like failing me here. Oh, there's one. Where's the other guy at? Same thing. Okay. That is more along the lines of what I was hoping for. Like, Hutt's like, you're crippled. And I'm like, yeah. And there, a Lewis Mark II machine gun. Oof. Weighs 20 pounds. Things that I'm not going to use. I do not want to do a freaking explosive entry. I just want to. Come on. Pick the lock. Okay, where's that damn radio? Seriously. Enough. So, electron charge packs and microfusion cells. A desk. Hey, storage room key. Yeah, might as well throw that on my key ring, even though I'm pretty sure I just picked the lock to it. Some tequila and whiskey. An empty locker. Cigarettes, detergents. Railway spikes. Nuka grenade. Seriously? Is that seriously what that was? Nuka grenade? Wow, okay. I don't think I've ever seen one of those before. Alright. Wall safe. a bottle cap. Some 44 Magnum ammo, though. That's nice for our repeater. And yes, I'm sure that heartbeat is getting incredibly annoying. I'm sorry. Flamer fuel. Tribal healing powder and a stim pack. Okay, I'm gonna use the tribal healing powder. Let's see if that helps. Alright. Man, we are really making out in here. A fat man. Wait. Fat man. Is this a unique? That might be unique. I don't know. I'm not smart enough to know these things. Also not strong enough to carry it. Well, I will be momentarily. Okay, I want to take some buff out. There we go. Oh, that also buffed our hit points up. All right, we're going to get out of here. What am I looking like? I want this. Still have all my crippled limbs and everything. Oh, there goes the tribal healing powder. Okay, quick save, and out we go. See if this is gonna do anything horrible to us. Oh, this is... Oh, there's more. Okay. We're gonna have to make a second trip. Because I don't mind exploring more, but I need medical attention for my shattered limbs, and I need to really unload a lot of junk. So, actually, I know I had initially said we were going to go to Megaton. Instead, we're going to Rivet City. Oh, yeah. There's that crippling... Oh yeah, look at that move speed. I could inject more morphine instead of making you guys watch us slowly approach the door, which I think I'm actually gonna do because we've got plenty of it. Oh, I'm actually over encumbered. Man, they're making me use morphine and buff out. Oh, and we're addicted now, great. Just freaking great. Because that's high on the list of things that I need to deal with. Okay, doctor, I have everything wrong with me. Everything.
Nice to see you again.
Yes, wait, seriously?
Pay more attention to what you're doing.
I seriously have to go to, I have to go to Megaton to get fixed up. Yeah, what kind of guns you got? But while we're here, we can sell stuff because they have got a buttload of money. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Gosh. We just got so much in regards to, like, weapons on us right now. See, I want to keep one of these. I can't remember what it is I'm supposed to keep for the Brotherhood. We actually met them earlier in the game. They were the Brotherhood at that bridge. I don't remember where the bridge is, but they will take, like, energy cells or something from us. And I want to sell them the energy cells because they'll give us stuff for it, like stim packs. But I want the money more right now. Once I actually find them... I would swear this thing is a unique. I would swear it. I'm not going to sell it. It's only worth 31 anyways. I will, however, sell Jet. And I'm going to AFK here really quick. Okay, folks, and we are back. I apologize for that. My throat was getting a little bit scratchy, and I wanted to get some water. So we are back. I have water. And adventure continues. So let's do that. Continue offloading. I still can't get over how much these mini nukes are worth. These multivitamins. I can actually probably get rid of all of this food too. I'm keeping Nuka-Cola. I like Nuka-Cola. I'm gonna hold on to this Nuka grenade. I don't know if I'm ever actually gonna use it, but it's nifty. Oh, we've got more caps coming in than even they have. Oh, that makes me happy. Sniper rifle, squirrel on stick. Stimpaks, well, we've actually got 9 of them. That pleases me. Here are the wants, pistols, here are the, damn it, I just fucked myself over. That chaps my ass a little bit because I was gonna get bullets from them. Son of a bitch. Whatever. Like that, damn it. Okay, what kind of ammo do we need here? What ammo do they have? Where's my list? There's my list. Okay, 308 rounds. Okay, I can't quite get that many. So I think the sniper holds 8 rounds. I'm gonna get 16 of them. Call that good. 44 Magnum. I'm actually just gonna buy all of their 44 rounds. 30-06. How many do we have? 43. I'm actually pretty comfortable with that. Let's see, what else do I use? Shotgun shells. I use them 16 at a time, so that's about 64. Oof.
Another satisfied gun.
Yeah, fuck you taking all my money, dick. That fucking, that rankles my ass that I did that.
Hey, stranger.
Like, I'm not gonna reload, but damn it. Okay, let us go to Megaton, and we're of course gonna be crippled again. However, we should move a little faster because I don't think, yeah, I'm not gonna be as terribly wounded. Actually, I don't think our drugs are still in effect. Okay, that's all right. All right, Dr. McDbag.
Sake, you don't.
Yeah, I'm addicted.
That'll be.
Yep. All right. Is he curing me with his patented doctor stare?
All right, that should do.
Yes, I'm hurt.
Well, now let's take a look at you.
All right, so that costs us 125.
Fingers, would you say that you are
on a scale of 1 to 10? 27.
Never mind. There it is. All better now. You. All.
Okay. I still have the morphine and stuff in my system, but it should probably have worn off by the time we get back to Evergreen Hills. Yeah, there he goes. Right. Yeah. Okay. And we get. Oh, I like how I take damage from the buff out wearing off, even though I was full health previously. Nicely done, Bethesda. Nicely done. Ugh. All right. Go ahead and quick save and see what kind of horror story we've got in here. Shit. Ooh, that's a hunting rifle. That's not a hunting rifle. Oh! I don't know what that is. But he needs to put it down. It looks like an SMG of some sort. And that dude just picked it up. So I made him regret it. Man, and once more my hit points have dwindled down to naught. How are my limbs looking? Head is pretty badly wounded. Is that actually healing my head? I can't tell. Did it? Not really.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Oh, I hear him. Oh, wow. I'm surprised I actually hit that dude. spawn. Seriously. Freaking invulnerable up there. Just go ahead and... Oh my god, throwing physics. So freaking terrible. No more of the shitty march music. Not a fan. I have never been a fan of that old-timey march music. I'm sure it probably actually has a name, but I do not know it, but it's always been just incredibly grating on my nerves. I don't really care. I'm not gonna worry about taking, like, food and stuff, alcohol. I will take that, however. Nothing in there. Some pork and beans. I'm just waiting for that dude to, like, pop back up here and... God, freaking... Why am I not using, like, my well-repaired one? I would like to know that. Because that just cost me blowing that jerk's head off. There. As we slowly inch towards next level. I want to actually check how we are looking. 12,450 of 12,800. So we are... We're inching about 400 experience points away. I mean, admittedly, they've got this place pretty well fortified. Announced your presence there. That's actually... Why am I dragging so much ass? Why in the... Oh my god. Like, seriously, game, why? What did I do to cripple my legs? No. I'm not going to freaking... Freaking buggy shit. A grenade pistol. Yes, please. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just right around the corner here. Come at me. Fresh meat. Anybody else? This fucking shotgun is so stupidly powerful. I know I'm almost dead, but I'm not too particularly worried. Go ahead and quick save to assuage comments about being suicidal so that I have to, I don't know, not deal with my now crippled legs. Baseball bat, various other miscellaneous and sundry things. Sealed container, huh? Not anymore. Junk metal hammer and 10 whetstones. I am not carrying those. Smiling Jack's locker. Oh, was that who I just wasted? Oh, dude. I hope you weren't hostile. Smiling Jack, some shotgun shells. The terrible shotgun. Okay. And fingers. Betcha his shotgun's not as good as mine. I think the terrible shotgun, I'm fairly certain, I've actually still got this fat man, I should have dropped that thing off. I'm fairly certain that the terrible shotgun is actually a unique shotgun. 139? Yeah, sorry, but no. Mine is better. That probably has to do with the rate of fire, though. Their real damage comparisons might be somewhat difficult. Oh. What? Oh. Wow, look at all this shit. What was that, dude? Was he like a traitor or something? Man, I'm taking all of these bullets, though. 2CB, that's drugs, sure. Oh, man, look at all of these bullets. I can't even carry all this shit. I'm gonna have to drop stuff. Like, Oh. I just picked up something that was, like, stupidly heavy. I don't know what it was, though. Because I'm over-encumbered now, and I wasn't before. Unless that's just from all the ammo I just grabbed, which is probably pretty likely. BBs. Fuck, I have 400 bottle caps. Frag mines. Needler cartridges. I don't even know what a needler is. Bunch of crappy condition armor, a missile, and a missile launcher that is nowhere near worth it. Another radiation suit, already got one. Field grill, portable bed, water purifier. Sure. Some shotguns, a stim pack, and some laser pistols that are not worth it. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and assume that he was actually probably a merchant and someone that I probably did not want to kill. Oh, it doesn't really matter now, I guess, since I've got all his stuff. Man, so encumbered. I can't even, like, drop stuff and use buff out either. I don't even think I have any buff out left. Man. Yeah, looking at this area, this looks kind of like a shop. I bet you that dude was a shopkeeper or something. Well, you know, like... Here, let me mouse over this dude really quick. Because that dude's name was in green. Is this guy's name in red? No, it's in green too. I don't know. I don't know if he was hostile to me or what. But, you know, I killed him and I took his stuff. You can't see me, but I'm making like a you know, whatever gesture. Oh man, that move speed. That move speed is just terrible. And this I cannot do anything about. I mean, I could drop 50 pounds worth of ammunition, which I'm not going to do. Sorry. Oh. We just need to get over there. I'm gonna just have a drink while we slowly make our way here. It's funny, I think, actually, moving straight. Yeah, I think we move faster when we side strafe here. Maybe. No, actually we don't. It was, I think, Neverwinter Nights, the original Neverwinter Nights, where if you were encumbered in it, you actually moved faster if you side strafed everywhere. And every so often, if you were playing online, you'd see people doing that. They'd be, like, overburdened with loot, just, you know, side strafing their entire way. I say side strafing, but they were just strafing, like, the entire way back to town. It was so ridiculous, just so stupid, but people do what they gotta do. Like, right now, I'm slowly and probably pretty painfully for you guys inching my way out of here. Well, okay, I like that. I put my gun away and I start moving slower. Oh, seriously, game? You're gonna do that? You're gonna do that. I'm gonna put my gun away, and now you're gonna be like, no, we're gonna make you move, like, super slow, you jerk. Can I, like, I can't even do, like, my charge run or anything. Oh, they're making us suffer for it now, folks. Just wait until we get back to Megaton. I don't suppose I could, like, no, I'm not gonna, I could try, like, some cheat codes or something, but I'm not going to. No, this is the price I'm paying. I mean, I can drop some stuff here. Like, I'm gonna drop some stuff right up here. Like, I'm gonna drop that fat man and see if we can't get below crippled. Or not crippled, but encumbered. But I didn't want to leave it all the way in there, whereas this is more readily accessible. Just wanna get up over this lip. Okay, so what can we afford to drop? I can afford to drop the fat man. For it to drop. Right, I was just making sure I didn't pick up, like, any, I'm gonna drop this shitty M1. I don't even know what I'm carrying that. Triple shotgun weighs 10 pounds. So that's good to know. I'm just looking for stuff that's, like, stupid heavy. God, look at all the bullets we got. 3. Oh, here we go. 40 millimeter grenades, 69 of them, weigh 1 pound a piece. There we go. I just hurt somebody. Oh, I did not just lose those grenades, did I? When I dropped them. I think I might have. There's an M1. See, that's why I didn't want to drop stuff, because this game is a buggy pile sometimes, and shit like that happens. Like, those grenades, I don't know where they could have gone off to.
Your time just ran out.
Hey, no. I think your time just ran out, friend. I'm gonna just go ahead and take all your bullets now. A DKS 501 sniper rifle and an FNFP 90C. I know what neither of those are, but one's a sniper rifle. That kind of makes the ache of losing all of that damn ammunition a little bit less. That really chaps my ass, because I have that grenade pistol, and I would have kind of liked to play with that. But Bethesda Game can't have that. Oh, wait. What was that? Okay, there they are. They can sit right there. Nice and noticeable. 60 pounds worth of grenades, 70 pounds worth of grenades. I thought that, you know, I picked something up and I noticed my weight jump, but I didn't know what it was. Alright, this is ridiculous. I still feel kind of bad about offing that dude, but holy crap, did that help our ammo source. Look at that, we've got like 100 shotgun rounds and just all kinds of stuff. So we're gonna go back to Megaton. I'm going to get my legs fixed. And okay, now in this case I am not going to use a morphine to get me there, because we're not moving that slowly. I mean, we're not moving quickly by any means, but it's not like not really painful. We get to do the crip run there. Do 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 do. Okay, I'm done. Oh my god. Gonna blow more of our money. Hey, Dr. Dickbag, come back.
For Christ's sake.
Yeah, don't look sick. I'm hurt.
Good lord.
Yeah. This might sting a little. I gotta stitch your legs back on.
I'll never learn. What do you think is out there in that wasteland anyway?
Well.
All better now.
Okay. Time to go home and drop stuff off. Because I have more bullets than I know what to do with now. I say that, but I really don't know. I know exactly what I'm going to do with each and every one of them, and it probably involves shooting them terribly in some direction towards a thing that I want to die. But okay. I have a pistol that I'm never going to use. Use 30-06. Do I use 308? Yes. Do I use 32? No. God, look at that. 194 of them. Use 44. Do I use 45? No. Don't use 10 millimeter. I don't use 14 millimeter. This is drugs. I don't use whatever these are. Don't use 4.7. I do use 5.56, I believe. Yes, that's my assault rifle. Don't use 5 millimeter. Do I use 7.62? No. Don't use 9x19 either. Okay. What else do we got? Bunch of energy cells. This thing. It's a submachine gun by the look of things. Lincoln's repeater, M1, medic brace, microfusion, missile I'm just going to sell. I actually want to leave behind some of these mines. I do not need 24 of them. I'll take 20 though. And grenades, I'll take 7. I've got so much, like, I've got a little armory in here now. Radex that I'm gonna end up vendoring. This field grill, portable bed, and water purifier. I actually have no idea what those are. Well, I have a good idea of what the water purifier is, but like everything else, not so much. Alright, the terrible shotgun I'm gonna leave behind. because I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna leave the grenade pistol behind too. Alright, let's go ahead and get out of here. Shut up, Wadsworth. Okay, this leaves us with some various and sundry ammunition that I'm gonna vendor. I'm gonna leave this. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Come here, bobblehead. I think I can put you on here. Bobblehead. Seriously, it's not on here. What the hell? Because I think that goes up there. There's one for each special stat. Where'd it go? Did I not? Oh, I didn't pick it up. I suppose that helps. Okay, so I can't just pick it up. Do I have to, like, do something special? No? No. Okay. And I can't move it either. Well, that's just dumb. Whatever. I'm not in the mood. We're like 35 minutes in this, and most of my time has been spent bleeding on myself. Okay, so we are going back to Megaton, or Rivet City, again. This time in slightly better health, and hopefully I'm not gonna tard myself out of all of my caps. Maybe see about getting some stim packs or something. Creaky ship. Okay. Hey, apparel dude.
Made your mind up yet?
Yeah. What do you have for sale? Do you have stim packs? Okay, that's what I'm interested in. And of course, I want to sell you some crap too. Let's see, get rid of that. Those. This sniper rifle I'm gonna play with, I think. This I'm not going to use. Get rid of the snack cakes. Needler cartridges. Keeping the morphine because it allows me to live. Radex can go. Repair parts I'm keeping. Shotgun shells I'm keeping. Stim packs I'm keeping. Alright, do I have anything else? Go through one more time. No. Okay. So I'm going to take two stim packs. And that is it.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Yep, I gotta go.
I'm sure you'll be back soon.
Freaking drug pushing wench. Oh yeah, I am definitely happy, much happier with how we are sitting on ammo now. I've got like infinite, no, I shouldn't say infinite, I've got almost 10 reloads worth of ammo for my shoddy, kind of crappy ammo for my repeater, plenty of ammo for the M1, and I actually have some rounds for my sniper, so you know I'm happy. So let's go ahead and fast travel back out here for a third jaunt in. Gonna go for probably another 6 or 7 minutes, give or take. Alright, just laying there with his legs twitching in the air. I don't know. Whatever. Okay. My stomach grumbling in the distance. Alrighty, do I have enough carrying capacity? I hope I do. I do, in fact, have enough for this, and... Oh, no, I don't. I don't care about the M1. The fat man, though... I really don't know. And this thing, DKS 501, 79 damage, 129 damage. Mine is better repaired though. Only 80, and it uses 5.56 ammo too. But I don't know. Like, I don't know where I stand on this thing. I'm probably gonna hold on to it because I'm a pack rat. Alright, the fat man, though, I'm actually gonna leave. Even though I'm fairly sure this thing is, like, a unique. You know what? No, I'm gonna go back again. I feel so terrible. Like, just like this is the episode of me just fast traveling from A to B endlessly. But I do. I want to keep that thing because even if it's not, I just want to kind of have one for decor. And this is just gonna be a quick trip. I want to run and drop off all these freaking stupidly heavy grenades. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's reasonable. I'm sure, like, in real life, a 40mm grenade is not light by any stretch of the word. But I would hope that most people don't run around carrying, like, 70 of them.
I hope things are going well.
Alright. There. Okay, let's go ahead. Back again. I'm gonna try this thing out while we're in there, see if it's worth anything. I'm sure, like, with a headshot, it'll probably be pretty lethal, because even, like, a hunting rifle, if you can dink somebody in the head with them, is pretty much an instant kill on, like, humanoid, most humanoid enemies that aren't, like, you know, running around in power armor. But still, I'll give it a shot. That it uses 5.56 ammo, I'm of two minds on. One, it's plentiful ammo, but two, I use it for my assault rifle. And I actually quite like that assault rifle. It's not amazing, but it's not terrible. Go ahead and flip my pit boy light on here. I don't think stealth is going to be a priority in here. Okay. Man, it looks like they were just partying down in here. What's that? Mentats? That's Mentats, yep. And some turpentine. Don't really care about the Abraxo cleaner. And a butter knife. Alright, so we got, like, this is freaking stripper poles in here. And a teddy bear, okay. Whatever. Toolbox. Oh, conductor. Yes. Wow, that's tactful. Yeah. Be nice if you could hit Devon. Like that. Okay. This might be a thing. Some 32 and 44 ammo. The Madam's Key. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, he's got a freaking flamethrower. I know there's another one. Jeez. Like, flamers are nasty, don't get me wrong, but there are other things that I would much rather face, because flamers don't, like, cripple your everything. Pre-war money, some cigarettes, dirty water, nothing. Dinner plate, Meyer Alert cakes, some vodka. Nothing else. Seriously? You're being a dick? Not anymore. Oh, so it looks like they were in here having, you know, a good time, and I came up and ruined it. Almost feel bad if, you know, they weren't raiders, but they are, so I don't. And now they're dead. Oh, bunch of dirty water. I'll take that. Some buff out, cutting board, brass knuckles, some morphine. Can always use that. Okay, some jet, camera, chessboard. Ooh, ammo. Can always use that. Flamer fuel. Nice. Milk bottles, tin cans, a missile. Always only ever one. Okay, do we have anything in here? No. So this place was just like a freaking, like, it was a raider camp. I mean, they had a merchant, a brothel. I should just, yep. I assume, yeah, the madam's key. I was gonna say, I figure that's the madam's key right there. A toy car. Okay, oh, taking the finger. Stimpak and a bobby pin. I could make an off joke about that finger, but I'm not going to because you guys will do that in the comments, I'm sure. Ooh, Nikolai Tesla and you. I think that's the second one of those that we've had. Can I actually read it? No. My science is not good. And a radio that I don't care to activate. Oh. Sweet. Two caps and, damn it, two pre-war money. That was disappointing. But some more morphine. That's okay. And a hunting rifle and 16 caps. Alright, so that wasn't great. But overall, this place has been a huge boon to us in regards to loot. So, you know, Outrider, that was a good suggestion to come in here. And we are probably, I think, at like 50 minutes. Like 45 minutes and change. It's 50 with my little AFK in there, but screw you, shitty M1. I've got my good M1 and new fancy sniper rifle. Alright, so yeah, that was definitely, definitely worth it. How are we looking on weight and stuff? Actually, not too terrible. We do need to go to town, so I'm actually going to fast travel us back to Megaton, and we're going to call it an episode. I'm not actually going to do any training. That'll be for next time, because I know you guys like watching me do that. Anyways, I think this was a fairly eventful episode 30. So, as per usual, thank you for watching, and I will catch you all next time, wherein I think we might do some vault hunting. Until then.